Who said you can't have bread and still lose weight? They got it wrong. Let me sit down and explain to you. Because you can still have toast, your toasted bread, make a sandwich, and then still lose weight. Because you're going to be using low calorie ingredients that are going to help you stay full for longer, and you're still going to enjoy your toast at least a piece or two, and you still get to enjoy your bread. So guys, I know a lot of people love bread, so why not find a way to lose weight while still having this bread? So guys, give it a try, and also do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and also hit that notification bell. That way you're always the first one to be notified every time a new video comes up.
Bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Step back.